Hey y'all, how's it going? It's your Armor Queen slash Hospitality Queens here in AK Positive Pinky. So happy Wednesday. We're halfway through the week, and it has probably been one of my best weeks yet since Fluke died. Like, literally, I just feel like I'm like a whole new person. Like, I mean, I'm still the person I am, but like, I'm just like, I feel like Fluke's presence is with me, and I hope y'all don't mind me saying that, but I don't know. Like, I feel like he is still a part of my journey, and I am like perfectly content with that because he should be, because he is the reason why I'm the person I am today. Like, I have to give him full credit, okay? Like, let's get that straight, okay? But yeah, I got my platinum look done recently. That's what's up. Oh, nice. People are watching. That's what's up. It's weird. Sometimes it shows who's watching and sometimes it don't. Like, it be tripping. Like, but nah, can we normalize how people's energy is tripping? Like, people need to learn the value of balance. Like, it's like they're either distant or they talk your ear off. Like, it's like there's no in between. Like, but anyway, I'm gonna do Girls Lie Too by Terry Clark, and I hope you all enjoy. All right.
Yeah, that sounds like a pretty good excuse. Now you didn't hear any of this from me. Things aren't always what they seem. Praise yourself, this may come as a shock to you. Girls lie to you. We don't care how much money you make, what you drive or what you wear. You try.